also reminded me, welcome back to Overwatch. This is our top 5 video, actually. And this is one of the top 5 worst ultimates. And you saw my top 5, if you guys saw my top 5 favorite skins for me, that's what it would be. But I'm going to do worst ultimates. And coming up for the number 5 spot, it will be Ana and her ultimate. Now watch your ultimate. And they leave a powerful guess, but it just does that. You don't have to do anything. And coming up for number 4 spot, it will be one of the loudest. One of the most obvious. Which I mean a loud one, but it's one of the most obvious. It will be Hanzo's Dragon Strike. Well, I have a lot of sound, but it says some kind of Japanese word, and it's so big and obvious. And for number 3 spot with Junkrat, it'll be Junkrat and his loud ult. Now watch this.
Fire in the hole!
Fire in the hole. Close one here, but it's pretty damn loud. Let's make it bad. For number 2 spot, it would be Sunbreak does. And for all that's all she does. Come back for the number 1 best spot ever to be. Well, worst to be, actually. We are restarting her ultimate. Wait, what the? What the frick did I just see? You guys saw it, she looks kind of weird looking. So here it is. Supercharger. Supercharger. Yeah, that's also this though. Not really donuts. In the next video, we'll be doing top 5 best ultimates.